Send lets you copy files from the computer to the selected device on the data logger. When Set Run Options on Send is checked, you are asked to specify the run options when sending a data logger program. Run options can also be accessed through this button. Read the help for details on each of these options. I am just copying a file to the data logger, so I will uncheck Run Now and Run on Power Up. Now you can see the program we just copied to the data logger. The original program is still running. The format feature is useful for setting up cards and USB devices before they're deployed. All files on the storage device will be lost. Make sure you've retrieved the files first. The refresh button is used to update the list of files on a device. To retrieve or copy a file from the device to the computer, select it and press the Retrieve button. Navigate to the location on your computer where you want to store the file and click Save. To delete a file, simply select it and press Delete and Confirm. Press the Stop Program button to stop the program that is currently running. You are given the option to retain or delete data files. These files include those in internal data logger memory and those on a card written by the Card Out instruction. Read all warnings. Now the program is stopped, but it will run if the data logger loses and regains power. To start another program, select it, then Run Options. Generally, the program you have running is also the one you want to run on power-up. Read the warning. Review the program compile results for any errors, messages, or warnings. Now the new program is running as if you had sent it through the Connect window. For more information, read the help topics.